600 was pretty slow, but then throughout we just kept picking it up.
I think the last
up
was like 60 flat, so definitely.
Well, it was a good race right off the bat. I mean, it went out slow, and I don't think anyone likes a slow race going out there except for the kickers, and I was kind of struggled making the pace on as I had an IT band thing this week, so I haven't ran pretty much this whole week, and I was really happy with the pace of slow, kind of keeping my pace for the week, and then, but I thought I had it, and then he just had to, came down to the kickers race, and just, he's a better person to win it, so it was a good race by him. I remember him last year from Portland Track Fest, and the fourth place guy, and then now he moves up here, and getting good just like his brother, so definitely got to watch out for the competition moving up.